Hey everyone, I just want to make the new video for you guys. This one is called Important Words, okay? We're going to go over the four most important words in the English language. And what I mean by important words are words that are used for making sentences. Oops, I'm sorry if I moved that. For making sentences. Yes. And they are. These words are. Like, have, and let me put a slash in there, that way you know, I'm sorry, have, want, and need. These are the four most important words for making sentences in English. Okay? Well, let's go on. Now, continuing on from what we did last time with I am, you are, am I, are you. Let's see about using the word, our first word, like. Okay, like. Let's use like in a sentence. Oops, let me get a text box, sorry. Says, I like rice. My computer is running really slow. That's really weird. Okay, so I like rice. That is one sentence. Okay, and our next picture, we have a glass of milk. And we can also use another word. Let's use we. We can say we like milk. Okay. So we like milk. I like rice. Like is very important. I like rice. We like milk. Say it again. I like rice. We like milk. Okay. Our next one is have. Have. Let's make a sentence with have. I have a car. Okay, I have a car. And down here we have house. Let's use the word have and house together. Let's make a sentence. We have a house. Okay, so we have a house. I have a car. Have. I have a car. We have a house. Have. Very important. Next is want. Want. Let's make a sentence with want. I want cake. I want cake. Okay. I want cake. Oops. Let me get cake. There we go. Okay. I want cake. And down here we have money. So let's see if we can make a sentence. Can you guess what the sentence is? That's right. We want money. Say it again. We want money. Very good. Want. I want cake. We want money. And the last one is need. Need is very important. Need is something you cannot do without. You need. So, let's make another sentence. First, we see over here we have medicine. So, can you say this? Can you make the sentence using medicine and need? I need medicine. I need medicine. And our last one is the bathroom. And this one's a little tricky because we're going to use a word that we haven't covered yet, but it's important. So we say, I need to use the bathroom. I need to use the bathroom. Now I know we haven't covered to use yet, but just know that it's very important. If you go to a foreign country and you're learning English, I need to use the bathroom. Very important. Or you'll be like me, and I came to Taiwan. I couldn't say, where is the bathroom? Or I need to use the bathroom. And it was very funny trying to explain to people that you need to use the bathroom. Okay? So, just so let's go and review. We have like with rice. I like rice. Say again. I like rice. We like milk. Have. I have a car. We have a house. Want. I want cake. We want money. Need. I need medicine. And I need to use the bathroom. I need to use the bathroom. Well, there you are. Most important words for making sentences. Like, have, want, and need. And as always, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.